what's going on YouTube? So I got to the Guilford skate park and I wanted to mess around with my GoPro a little bit. Mess around with the 5K and broke my board. Just doing a couple tray flips, came down a little bit too heavy on the tail and now my board is broke. So the question is, if I want to keep skating, do I set up the new board that I have or do I go back to the older board that I had before this one, which is in decent shape. So I'm gonna go in and try to figure out what I want to do about this. Wanted to take a moment here at the end of the day to show you guys something that I think is going to improve my videos. It's something that I'm very pumped up about, and it didn't cost me very much, and I think that it's gonna make a big difference. So here it is. I bought a set of LED lights off of Amazon. The LED light on the left is mounted on the tripod that the LED lights came with, and then the one on the right is mounted with the tripod that I already had, and I am super pumped up about this just little thing that I think is going to make my videos better. The LED lights cost me $38 and I didn't even have to spend $38 because I was given a $50 Amazon gift card for Christmas and this is what I decided to buy. I think that it's really going to make a difference, and right now I'm going to show you guys the difference in video with and without the LED lights. Okay, right now I am just filming on my iPhone with the overhead light and the lamp on my back left, and this is to show you what the camera quality looks like indoors at nighttime with just the regular lights in the room. In this clip, I'm still using the camera on my iPhone, the natural light in the room, the overhead light, and the lamp on my back left. The difference now is I have one of the LED lights on, and as you can see, there's a noticeable improvement to the light quality of the room, and these LED lights got me super pumped up. I look forward to making more videos, and if you have watched the video this far, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you.